now is looking more at solar panel energy and looking at fossil fuel energy. So I want you to watch the two videos, and then you've got a question below. For the first video, which is on solar power energy, I want you to identify three positives of using solar energy. And then for the second one, I want you to identify three negatives of using fossil fuel energy.